He does look quick. He goes to the inside. Do they make contact? Onto the curb. And he muscles his way through.
Well, that was very physical and very determined. Thomas Preining, I rather think he's got something of a smile on his face. It was a bold and audacious move. Rather think that one was so bold that it might be looked at, but I don't want to prejudice anything here.